I have a feeling I'm going to miss the grassy hills of Saipan. The island of Iwo Jima lays before us now, and it doesn't look a bit hospitable. After days of naval bombardment and airstrikes, our commanders thought this should be a short piece of work. But of course, now reports are coming in from the first wave that they're trapped under fierce Japanese artillery, and our guys are stuck on the beach. Sarge told us to mount up. He says we're heading in to help break up the stalemate and clear the bunkers covering the beaches. Another day at the office.
ここに奴らがいるぞ。はい、わかりました。手榴弾だ。
か。
いいです。
奴らが動いているぞ。
27 medals of honor were awarded to men who fought on Iwo Jima. The most awarded to the Navy and Marines in any single battle.
Mount Suribachi. It's the highest point of the island. From it, the Japanese have been raining down fire and destruction. We've been told to sweep up its base and clear out the enemy. It looks like it'll be tough work since they have the height advantage, but we've got no choice. If we don't want to be checking our backs all day, this mountain fortress has to go.
The Japanese defenders of Iwo Jima proved extremely determined, as less than 300 prisoners were ever captured alive. The original garrison on Iwo Jima has been estimated to have been over 20,000.